I was a no-nonsense, tenacious cop that held bad people accountable.
That's how Orlando's former police chief turned congresswoman, now running for senator, Val Demings, describes herself. She's also someone who can relate to what the new Supreme Court candidate faced this week.
Your thought on what she's been through the last couple of days?
She has been unmovable and unshakable. The bench should reflect the diversity of America, but this woman is an outstanding, superior candidate.
Do you think Republican senators, if any, will support her, or do you think our Florida Republican senators will support her?
It was a moment where America was living up to its promise. And so I have to take that and believe that some senators will remember why they are there in the first place and vote to confirm her.
And you've got a battle, of course, in the U.S. Senate race. You knew it was going to be a tough race. How do you think it's going? And I know the recent polls have shown Rubio ahead. Does that concern you?
No one in this race will outwork me. We're traveling the state, going into some places where I know my opponent would not dare not go. See, the difference in us, I want to represent all people, because somebody gave me a chance to make it.
Demings chairs the committee that oversees FEMA. That agency didn't approve money for the victims of the January 16th tornadoes.
Well, we were talking about the storms that Lee County went through, yeah, and the applications that the state made on Lee County's behalf that were denied. I wanted to get some answers about why those applications for funding recovery were denied.
She concluded with this message.
I know that my opponent understands clearly that he has a real race and that he is going to have to work to be reelected to the U.S. Senate.
Dave Elias, NBC2.